Been a long time coming since I seen your face. I've been everywhere and back, trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool that's been on the run. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a $1 million phone that you just can't ring. I reached out trying to love, but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb. But when
so when I found out Jim was engaged, I was like, there must be some kind of mistake. I was beginning to lose hope that this day would come. But then I started to think about how much happier he had been since he started dating Dale. He was smiling all the time, complaining less, and overall just being nicer to everyone. Love is not you had me at hello. It's not a girl standing in front of a boy. It's about accepting that your partner is not perfect, because no one is. Knowing that you can't go a day without seeing or talking to them. And I think Jim and Dale do that better than anyone I know. You're not perfect, but you're perfect for each other.
Dale and Jimmy started dating. I saw another change in Dale. Became brighter, happier, lighter. And it was obvious that Jimmy was the reason for that. And as over the years we got to know Jimmy, it became obvious that Jimmy was the one. It's wonderful to see how much you two have in common, which will help to build a strong marriage. I know you will be a fantastic husband, a great brother-in-law, and an even better uncle.
I, James, take you, Dale, to be my wife.
I, Dale, take you, James, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I wish you both what I've always wished for Jim, perpetual happiness.
To love, life, laughter, happily, ever after, salute. That's the only, a little wise now from what you show me. I feel again.
Get your medicine when your tummy aches. Build you a fire when the furnace
spring. So